So here we're looking at the San Diego River on June 15th, 2005. You can see the water there in the middle of the video. The discharge right now is very low. It's probably only flowing at perhaps 10 cubic feet per second, or maybe even less. And as I slowly pan to the left here, you can see all the damage to Fashion Valley Road caused by the flooding last winter. Those metal pipes underneath the road are called culverts, and obviously both the culverts and the roadway itself were completely destroyed in last winter's floods.